There's a lot of mud when it rains here, and it makes it really hard to find food.
There are car bombs every day. My mom worries about me when I go out.
Every time I hear the alarm bell go off in school, I think it's an air raid.
Sometimes I have nightmares about it. A lot of houses in our neighborhood have been destroyed.
I like to close my ears and sing songs whenever the bombs come close. My dad says we have to leave, which makes me scared.
I'm worried our new neighbors won't like us. What if they don't understand our religion?
Because we don't speak the language, it might be hard for me to make friends.
But I know it's all going to be okay.
It's all going to be worth it.
I just want my family to be safe.
But these are not my words.
These are not my words.
These are not my words.